best I can. So, impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Thank you. analyzed the cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the Ancients' personal data.
Oh, so... what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences. Their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles. I mean, I'm glad you're all intact, but... why were you all uploaded like that?
Thank you. What? Thank you.
Yo, Tails, can you tell if there's anything special about the ruins with this symbol?
I can't be sure without a proper analysis, but it doesn't seem remarkable. What is remarkable is the data retention after all these years. The corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. Pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power.